I am from the south side of Chicago.
That tells you as much about me as you need to know.
It was a typical working class community.
Some good music, some good barbecue, some good times.
She's just a girl and she's on fire.
So little of who I am happened in those 8 years. So much more of who I was happened before.
In high school,
your guidance counselor
didn't see in you what you saw in yourself. Yeah.
She decided I was reaching too high.
How did you, as a black woman, persevere?
We can't afford to wait for the world to be equal, to start feeling seen. I feel like I gotta share with you all that the energy that's out there is much better than what we see.
How's everybody doing?
This girl is on fire.
As my mother would say, Michelle and Barack Obama aren't special. There are millions of Michelle and Barack Obamas all over the world. If we can open up a little bit more to each other and share our stories, that's what breaks down barriers.
Wow.
I am becoming a strong, confident, fierce girl who realizes that I have the power to change the world.
This is totally me, unplugged for the first time.